I'm just looking around my local bus yard. This is Myers in Canfield, Ohio. They have a lot of cool stuff here. Yep. Thomas, if I will. Chrome mirror brackets. I'm locking those. This has got a manual door. This should open. There you go. Back window in here. See if she has any power. She does. It's carpenter. Out of service. So. I've been screwing around at this one then. It's definitely carpenter. Bird poop on the window. She has power too. UC2 hood, also known as business class hood. Another carpenter. There's a lot of carpenters here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure those were carpenter seats. They just look a lot like Thomas seats. Thomas's. Oh, okay, I'm just stored in the back. That's kind of weird. I can't see one of those. That buzzer worked. It scared me because I wasn't expecting it to work. Never expected unexpected. There's a wrecked C2 back here. I'm sure this will hurt a lot of people's feelings. Yep. This one's obviously just a parts bus. Had the 5-hole buds on it. And there's some superiors back there. I'd zoom in, but my phone's kind of messed up. Yep. 1800 with air horn. And that classic DT logo. Hood emblem. And manual. What time is it? I don't know. No, it's fire bus. That's cool. I need to get one of those. Oh, I get one of those when I get Eddie Thomas logo. Door grab's missing. Fairly clean looking bus. Oh, old Chevy Bluebird. Keys in it. It's got the old buzzer on it. It's got the door controls on here. Kind of cool. That. Yellows are on. There you go. Open your doors. Then you shut it back up. And it's got yellow. Yellow lights on the bumper. Now that I know how to use one, I'm going to definitely own a Bluebird because now I know how to use lights. I don't know if there's a difference between them. Because I'm an idiot. GMC! You guys don't know. Huh. It's got the tachometer off too. Wow, that thing's faded. This thing's gonna be edited. That's a rusty stepwell. Wow. Yeah. No power. It's kind of messy. It's got power. You see the warning lights on this one. But it should show. There you go. Yep. The seats. I'm not fond of that older door. As good as the updated ones. Thomas, we've got Thomas. Natural gas bus. It's got the older Bluebird dash on it. TC 2000 with a lot of understorage. There's another one that had more over there. Yeah, it doesn't happen on that side though. That's kind of strange. Closing up soon, so this is the last video, or last part of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. More to come on Rick the Frauds, and hopefully more to come from here.